There is a group of five teachers A, B, C, D and E. Condition number one, B and C teach math and geography. Condition two, A and C teach math and history. Condition three, B and D teach political science and geography. Fourth, D and E teach political science and biology. Fifth, E teaches biology, history and political science. इन तमाम conditions को हम table की शक्ल में लेकर आते हैं. तो A teaches math, B teaches math, geography and political science. इसी तरह से C, D और E के subjects भी table में draw किए गए हैं condition से draw करके. अब question के मुताबिक who teaches math, geography and political science. Math, geography and political science. Math, geography and political science. यानी कि B teacher teaches math, geography and political science जो के question में पूछा गया है और ये दिया गया है option D में. इसलिए इस question का correct answer है option D.